Carl! You're a fucking hero down in LS. I just spoke to my cousin.
Not with my people, I ain't. Shit's still fucked up. Man, I got homies I used to run with that turn they back on me over this.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do, huh?
Fucking Ryder, man. That was my homie. And I killed him.
Fucking midget deserved it, eh? Little lasso tried to bang your sister, you know that?
No, for real? Shit, maybe you right then, man, but...
Cheer the fuck up! You're going soft on me, man. You did something good, eh?
Yes, you did. But this isn't over yet.
What you mean?
Well, your former friends have a factory. And the way I see it, if you take that out, you will have put them out of business for good.
Yeah.
CJ.
Who is this?
I work for Woozy. He told me to call you.
Alright, what's up?
I'm rigging a car with explosives so you can take out the crack factory. Drop around the garage downtown.
Cool. I'll be at you in a minute. Ain't this what they mean by carpool?
Move your vehicle, please.
Ah, screw you! Hey, man, is it ready?
She's all set. Get in. She's packing enough to take out that crack lab.
Ow, not on my shoes.
I've wired in a delay timer to give you time to get out.
Cool. Good luck. Where he wants for the individual, it's
Renegade. Or instead of Renegade, try Sweat, the cologne for the animal inside. It's real sweat, because nothing attracts women like a sweaty man. Put on some of that Bobby Bird and let's get horizontal, and I'm gonna show you.
Thank you.
open the gate than waste the dumb fuck, Holmes.
You deserve this. Yeah, what you gonna do next? Just fuck you then.
So the blind captain stand up and fight, but remember to praise Jah.